Please.
Yeah, sure. Let's do it.
I'm serious.
Please.
I can't live like this.
I told you what you meant to me.
Giving me a chance.
Yeah. You told me that you loved me.
Why are you doing this?
I wish I had never met you.
You like this, right?
Like that. Nobody needs me.
I don't know, that's a really good question.
In the moment, it seems like it's never ending. But it always ends. The
fact is that I'm still just a stranger.
Please.
Shh. Listen. This. Tonight. Being with you. Is the most wonderful thing you could ever do for me.
There will never be anyone like me. We're the last two people in the world who would ever get together.
But I need it to end here.
I'm not gonna risk your life. I'm not gonna let you.
Driving myself insane.
I can't be the kind of man who just accepts this.
You would do it for me. Wouldn't you?
I don't want you not be able to do.
If, like you said, we're on this train forever, it's gonna happen eventually. Why not now? We go where fate takes us.
You're not giving it a chance.
Because I met someone.
Don't ask questions you already know the answer to.
And the worst part is that I have become a whole new person these last 6 months because of you.
Because you used to look at me that way.
To miss all the things that someone else could give you. And selfishly, I don't want you to look at me one day and feel even the tiniest bit of regret.
It's not fair. I see the way you look at him.
No more pain and exhaustion and waking up every morning already wishing it was over.
The problem, of course, is that there's no way of knowing that your last good day is your last good day. At the time, it's just another decent day. But here we are. This isn't the life we planned, but it's ours. And for the first time in my life, I don't feel alone.
If you love someone,